Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a unique kaleidoscope. This is one that is no longer in production, so this is a rare kaleidoscope to come back on the market. This is an early edition of the It's a Wrap kaleidoscopes by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. This is approximately from the year 2000, perhaps 2002. Is when Judith was using this technique for the exterior of the kaleidoscopes. It's a unique fabric, a very fun fabric. This is all the different flavors of sushi. And then Judith has a very firm texturing and sealing process that she used for the fabric to the exterior of the kaleidoscope. Now there is a bit of a seam from the under surface that is showing through, but it's not a structural problem at all. The powder coat, it's a black powder coat on the eyepiece, as well as on the object chamber fitting, is in beautiful condition. And then the object chamber at this design, you simply draw your finger across the clear acrylic portion here, and the object chamber will float and flow and tumble for you. Now what's inside this kaleidoscope are beads that look like sushi. Some tiny little coral colored beads that look like roe, some green aquatic looking things that look like sushi, some clear textured glass that looks like rice, a green bead that definitely looks like the wasabi that would go with sushi, lots of wonderful textures and colors to float and flow inside the kaleidoscope. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is what you get to see on the interior. And here you see the beautiful two-mirror system, creating the five-point star of all these delectable flavors. This kaleidoscope is a larger size as well than Judith and Tom's current pieces. This one is over 9.5 inches in total height. Actually, it's 9¾ inches with a diameter of 3 inches at the eyepiece as well as at the object chamber. This is the sushi flavor in the early It's a Wrap series, handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. And this piece is currently available at Kaleidoscopes to You.